past that sliding door. It's toying with us. Use hand seals to smoke it out. It escaped! I think it went upstairs. Show yourself! What's up? We finally got you.
It's all mine. Everything is mine.
Looking down on us, huh?
What's the plan?
Use your head and figure it out.
Thank you.
greedy specter first. Solid work. Now for that evil. Good luck with that, as you fade away. Made it. See? Told you I was on it.
Easy for you to say. It's my body on the line.
Even in death, greed finds a way to haunt people.
Yeah, and they always lose everything in the end.
I wonder where the stuff that didn't come back ultimately went.
Hell if I know. But it can't just disappear. Probably all showed up somewhere else.
Wesker finally gone. About time.
Not bad. I'm gonna use your body. Down.
I really wish I didn't have to do this. Eat up, pal. Don't eat too fast.
You sure have a way with animals.
I don't think what I do is all that special. What kind of doll are we looking for?
It's a traditional Japanese doll. It belonged to my sister.
That doll must be something inside it. We should be able to track its residual energy.
Please do something about that cursed doll. Can't you do something, please?
Right there. Psychic trail. This way's not gonna work. Gotta find another.
Why would a regular old doll be able to fly anyway?
Don't know. Could be possessed by a dead killer.
You watch too many bad movies.
You got me. I'm a DVD addict.
Huh? You're not streaming?
What the hell?
They should be safe now.
Thank you.
Get after it, quick.
We might have gone too far.
Back out! You can't survive this! There's always a lot of cats around here.
Oh, yeah? Hey, let's go check somewhere else.
Thank you. next!
There it is!
Did that doll just talk?
Look, that straw doll there is definitely cursed.
I guess we should cleanse it then. That guy we met back at the shrine?
Yes. I always did my best to keep him safe from it. But once we got separated, I couldn't protect him anymore. And the curse killed him, but it kept him stuck in this world. Even though I couldn't save him, I wanted to at least set his spirit free. Now that I have, I can finally rest in peace.
Now to tell that guy at the shrine what happened, and give him his doll.
Wait till he learns that the doll isn't what killed him.
Yeah, it was the exact opposite. Actually, it turns out your sister's spirit was inside that doll. Someone was using a straw doll to curse you. Your sister had been protecting you from its influence the whole time.
Wait, what? Are you telling me I got in that accident because...
You tossed the only thing keeping you safe.
I don't believe it. So she was there with me all along. Looking out for me and protecting me. But I treated her like garbage.
You should be able to move on now, thanks to your sister.
She already went on ahead, once she knew you were safe.
Thank you so much for everything.
Save it for when you see her on the other side. A halfway decent job.